Jersey Sports Zone's coverage of Long Branch is being brought to you by Ocean First Bank. One of the state's longest Thanksgiving traditions returns following COVID. The 98th meeting between Red Bank Regional and Long Branch marks the final game in the amazing coaching career of Green Wave head man Dan George. And the Green Wave set the tone early. A big Thanksgiving for junior running back Sekou Kamau. He gets to the sideline and takes off 58 yards for the score. Long Branch jumps out to a 7-0 lead. Second quarter, more Sekou Kamau. He gets to the outside again, and it's another huge gainer. Kamau gets inside the 10-yard line, and it sets the table for Long Branch's second score of the day. Third and goal, Christian Rodriguez. C-Rod has been awesome in his senior season. He finds Jaden Farmer on 9-yard scoring play. Long Branch is in control with a 14-0 lead. But here come the Young Bucks. Pierce Olsen drops a dime. Man, that's a great pass. Matt Dangler, 26 yards. At the half, Red Bank Regionals in the football game. It's 14-7. At halftime, Coach George was recognized for his contributions as both the Long Branch football and wrestling coach. His family on hand for the ceremony, 3 sectional titles, a region championship at MetLife, just some of the highlights of 168 career wins on the gridiron. The Bucks appeared overmatched early, but boy, they played excellent football to get back into it. This pass is picked off by Sean Masonis. That's a huge play for the RBR linebacker. At the end of 3, it remains a 14-7 game. And in the 4th, Olsen delivers another picture-perfect pass. Ky'am Martin, 24 yards. Red Bank Regional ties the game at 14. Pierce Olsen with his second touchdown pass of the game, only a sophomore. Long Branch has an immediate response. Rodriguez does such a good job of extending the play. The footwork and the vision, he lofts it into the end zone and Kamau's got it. With 7:27 to go in the 4th, Long Branch is back out in front, 21-14. And the Green Wave defense delivers in crunch time. Kalik Ingram, the sophomore, comes up with a big sack here, and RBR is forced to punt it away. The Bucks do their part on defense to get the ball back. Rodriguez has to pooch this punt, and it is perfect. The ball is down at the 1-yard line, so RBR needs to go 99 yards in under 2 minutes with 2 timeouts. Olsen looking to throw downfield. This pass is picked off by Shamar Williams, 25 yards on the pick 6 to seal the deal. Long Branch with a pair of fourth quarter touchdowns gives Dan George a final victory in his coaching career, and the Ty Lewis Trophy returns to the Green Wave. For the 98th time, these two schools met on Thanksgiving morning and closed out the season in style. 29-14 is your final. Long Branch finishes the year an impressive 8-2. Red Bank Regional, with first-year head coach Shane Fallon, showed that the future is bright in Little Silver. Good young talent on that Bucks team. Coach George admits he was emotional during the halftime ceremony and reflects on what he'll miss the most about coaching in Long Branch.
You know, the games are the games, the championships are the championships, and I think everything that the championships that were won by our kids were all forged at practices, the things we talked about, the things we went over. So really, you know, missing walking out of school and walking to practice every single day since I've been freshman in high school, 1978, 1979.
In Long Branch, I'm Rich Krampanis for JerseySportsZone.com.